And now that the Cold War is over, you, amid the big blue sky.
This is NBC Nightly News with Tom Brokaw.
In Russia, a number of entrepreneurs have discovered there is a way to make money by using leftovers from another race, the arms race. The latest, a thrill ride that Disney World will never top. This is the ultimate e-ticket. NBC's Jim Maceda now.
No wonder Sarah Davidson had second thoughts. Flying in a Russian MiG didn't happen every day to a New York City banker. But she shook off her jitters and within seconds climbed to 60,000 feet at double the speed of sound. The cost of her 30-minute joyride, just under $10,000. One of several unusual holiday packages offered by MiGs Etc., a Florida-based company turning the breakup of the Soviet military into Western thrills, at least for those who can pay.
It's not available in the U.S., and it's available here in Russia, and it's just a great opportunity. It's a dream come true for me.
And for Alex Petrozelli, a Miami furniture dealer. Less than perfect eyesight ended his dream of being a fighter pilot until MiGs Etc.
I've been looking forward to this for 20 years now? So I'm very excited.
So excited, he came to Moscow for three trainer flights in an L-39 and a supersonic spin in a Sukhoi 27 fighter bomber.
If there's an emergency situation, he will pull, and his pull will automatically eject me.
Only the best planes are leased by the manufacturer. A typical package with hotel and meals for a week, $14,000. Russian test pilots who share the profit maneuver often vertically, pulling nine times the force of gravity. Some of the more earthbound might be asking themselves why anyone would spend good money to climb, roll, spin, or loop at heart-stopping speed, and with the prospect of ejecting oneself through former Soviet airspace at some 50 degrees below zero. Is that fun?
I'm happy. I'm fulfilled. When we were landing, he says, "Are you happy to land?" I said, "No way, I'm not happy to land. I want to do more."
But Alex's girlfriend, Zonia, didn't.
You think he's a bit crazy?
Yes.
It's great. It's very
Alex
good.
Says he wants to return, but he'll have to hurry. MiGs Etc. is getting over 100 calls a day from Top Gun wannabes.
The potential is clearly enormous, much more than we ever expected.
One anonymous couple even bought a $90,000 mock dogfight. Build the ultimate adventure for two. Ideal, says the company, for either friends or foes. Jim Maceda, NBC News, Moscow.
That's Nightly News for Monday. I'm Tom Brokaw. I'll see you back here tomorrow night.